Nabuksan na agad ni Luna yung bag of checks. Mix, this one is on sale for $2.99. Nakabili tayo ng 2 pounds of strawberries for $6.99. 3 gallon of milk, dash seasoning, heavy cream, vitamins. We got some coconut milk as well. Sa Costco ako bumibili nito kasi sa Asian market may pagka-pricey na siya ngayon. Mas nakakatipid pag sa Costco. Hawaiian rolls for breakfast or snack. We also got Cleveland some cheeseburgers. Ito, microwavable na lang. Sobrang easy lunch for Cleveland. 2 dozen of eggs. Pork belly. Ito yung binibili ko sa Costco. Tapos, minsan ginigrill ko, binubroil or ini-air fry. Then we also got some chicken here, some chicken thighs, and some shrimp. We got a big bag of potato. Ito, matagalang patatas. Marami tayong pwedeng gawin dito. Mashed potato, french fry, chicken skin, potato skin. And we also got some big bag of lemons. For Luna, I got her a big bag of chicken nuggets. At last, meron na naman ang Costco na ang Belgian waffles. Ito, sobrang sarap nito. Since I was in Texas, ito na talaga yung isa sa mga paborito kong Costco finds. Kaya sobrang happy ako na meron na naman sila. That is our grocery haul for today, guys. Ngayon, ipuputaway ko yung ating mga pinamili and I will do a little bit of cleaning and organizing. Pasensya na po, this vlog is too short. Sobrang alam niyo naman, busy mami na tayo ngayon. And guys, thank you so much sa pag-stay dito sa aking YouTube channel. Even though napakatagal ko nang walang upload, I really, really do appreciate it. Maraming salamat po. And hopefully, magtuloy-tuloy again, pagbablog natin. Yun na yung vlog natin for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Always ingat, God bless, take care, and I will see you guys on our next one. Happy holidays! Bye-bye!